just scream Kamiya-san when I raise my hand? So let's see if we can get his attention. Let's do it one more time.
Kamiya-san!
Yeah!
Hello, everyone.
この音楽もプロトタイプ、実際には使ってないものですね。
So this music is also prototype music. We didn't use it in the final.
でゲームキャラクターのその会話が入るものも一応テストでこうして入れています。
And so we also wanted to check what kind of conversation system would look like. So we've got this early conversation system going on.
まだアメコミタッチでしたそのサインを書いてユナイトの方法を作るという企画もまだ生まれてないものですね。
So at this point we still haven't thought of the idea of drawing the United Works and it's still got the kind of American comic influence visual design.
最初は画面にあるパンチのアイコンを選んだらユナイトパンチができて、剣のアイコンを選んだらユナイトソードができるというような企画を考えていたんですが、その辺があまり面白くないので記号を書くというのを途中で思いつきました。
In this version, you would kind of pick the punch or the sword or the gun based on an icon and use it, but it wasn't any fun, so we ditched that and we went with the drawing mechanic.
それからこの時点ではまだ Wii U ということを想定してなかったので、この倉庫の中に入って Wii U ゲームパッドに主観視点が映るという作品もまだ入ってないですね。
And actually, at this point, we didn't know it was going to be a Wii U game, so when you watch them go into the warehouse right here, you're not going to see a perspective shift because it wasn't a Wii U game with a gamepad yet.
敵のデザインは、ぼちぼち本物に本ちゃん版のデザインになってきたかなというところですね。
And so at this point though, we started putting in some of the more final enemy designs, so you've seen those enemies before.
まあこの辺も橋が壊れて、ユナイトモークで橋を作るという遊びもできていますね。
So at this point is also, you know, the bridge is destroyed and you make the bridge across with your United War.
リザルトなんかも入ってますけど、あの辺の数字はみんな適当です。
And the results UI, the kind of the results screen that's popping up, those numbers are all fake. There's nothing to them, just mock-ups.
まあチームでこんなタイミングでリザルトが入るよっていうのをまあ共有するために、ダミー入れてることですね。
So that's only in there so the team will know that we want to put in result screens kind of in this portion of the game so they know how to all fit in and work together.
まあこの辺の遊びも大体今の製品版と同じですね。
And so I think that seems really similar to what you have in the shop demo now.
まあこのキャラクターはまだフィクチャーが貼られてない
So this is an untextured, untextured character that is also in the game.
あとはまだユナイトパーツで敵の攻撃を跳ね返したりとか、そういう遊びが入ってないので、モーションもまだできないところですね。
And so at that point in the game, we didn't have any of the kind of the Unite Gods, the Unite Spray going on, so we hadn't put any of those animations in at all.話した方がいいんですよ。Yes, you have to talk about that.
僕は宮本さんと話をしたことなかったんですが、E3 の時にですね、任天堂の方と話をしていて、その任天堂の方に、なんで任天堂はドンキーコングを出さないんだと、散々文句言ってたら、後ろから突然宮本さんが現れて、それはね、説明しだした時にもうびっくりしました。
So, at E3, I was complaining to some senior people at Nintendo about why they didn't put out Donkey Kong and Super Mario Brothers under the Virtual Console Arcade, and it was getting a little bit heated, and all of a sudden, a guy taps me on the shoulder, and it's Miyamoto-san telling me exactly why they're not coming out and why they haven't put them out yet. I was shocked because I've never spoken to him ever in my entire life.
それが僕が宮本さんと会話をした最初の。
So, that was my first experience speaking with Shigeru Miura.
All right, next question, over there.
はい、そうですね、最初にもお話しした通り、このゲームは、まあ、パッと見てユニークなゲームなので、なかなかこう遊んでみようっていうふうに、思うことにも勇気がいると思うんですが、今日はこれだけの皆さんに集まっていただいて、本当に嬉しく思っています。どうもありがとうございました。
So, thank you so much for being here. This is obviously a new IP, and to look at a new IP and say, yeah, I really want to play that, or yeah, I want to be interested in that, takes a lot of faith and takes a lot of trust, and we appreciate every one of you coming out here today for that.
Thank you very much.
There's one more. Thank you. Okay. 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 Okay.
そうですね。じゃあ、せっかく今日皆さんに集まっていただいたので、ここだけの情報をお見せしたいと思います。
All right. So since all of you put that faith in us and came out here today, we figured we'd share one last special thing that's only being shown here for you guys before you left.
Oh!